I've heard reports you're making very dubious items in there.
Boy, open this door!
Boy, you! What are you doing here? You look shady to me.
Out with it! Who are you? We're under strict orders from Lord Yi to arrest anyone suspicious.
You're out of line! It's time to teach you a lesson!
Help. I owe you. Those nitwits, they think cameras are some kind of weapon. I'd like to give you a demonstration, but I'm afraid my camera is broken. It means I can't earn a living. How is it, Igashichi? Got it working again?
I'm afraid not. Without the schematic, I'm at the end of my rope. Curse those damned thieves.
Are you serious? This isn't good.
Those thugs have no idea of the value of what they've stolen. But I can hardly just go and ask for them back. Wait. Is that my glider prototype you have there? You managed to get it back from those thieves! Most impressive! Could it work? I don't know. But it might! I can see it all in my head, the perfect plan. I need those schematics back. And if you help me, I'll give you a camera. Sound good? Clear and rational response. You must have the inventor's spirit. Those thieves have a base in the Mitre Castle ruins, but we can't just stroll straight in. Head to the temple hall nearby. Oh, dear. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Igashichi Iizuka. Back home in Hitachi, I'm known as Igashichi the Tinkerer. Well, I shall see you there.
Dear me. Seems he's fired up once again. Well, please do what you can to help him.
dragon there!
Do have a browse.
Help me! Get out of there!
Looking for something?
Thanks.
there. Ah, there you are. Now, listen up. Here's the plan. Those bandits are holed up in the castle. If we march straight up to the front door, it will be suicide. Luckily, we can use my prototype to glide in from here. Once you are in there, you simply need to retrieve my blueprints. Shall we get started? Are you ready to take the disguise? I understand. I mean, I've never tested the glider myself, after all. I'll wait for you here. Just think of this as a great experiment.